Hello, good morning, and welcome to another little race I'm about to do. This is the City and Sgurr Stage 5 of Race the Worlds. And we've got some friends. We've got Tony Lowe. And we should have R. Thomas and Ollie. Ollie, the hero of, one of the heroes of the hilly route, which was the team effort to help me win the, that was about the 30th. Stage in the streak. So Ollie came second in that by stopping pedaling and letting me win. So I owe him big style, so this is my chance to pay him back a little bit, hopefully. Oh, Roy Yamahara's here! Hey! Cool. Hi, Roy. I'm going to try to use Discord. Discord voice. I have a Discord channel for my subscribers, which are welcome to join. The link is in the description of my channel somewhere. The link only lasts for 7 days. I try to update it every weekend, so if it's not working on a Monday, let me know. Be rain. I'm not sure who that is. That's slightly freaky, but oh man. Oh god, better get on the gravel bike! Need to be on the gravel bike! Oh man. After all my shouting and threats to people. Right, what is the gravel bike crux? Is it Grail? What is it? Where is the crux? Specialised crux, there we go. That'll do. Oh no, is Ollie not here? Oh no, Ollie maybe didn't make it. Oh come on, Ollie. We have some awesome riders here. Tepsa was signed up. Maybe he didn't make it. Courteous has the highest 20 minute. Oh man, I'm not ready at all. Okay, let's spin up and go. Oh no, Ollie's not here. Oh, poor Tron bike riders. My steering didn't seem to be working. What? Oh yeah, maybe. It's Tony Lowe. I haven't got my channel up even. I can't see your comments if you're making any. need to get the fan on. Okay, Bob, cool. Oh, there's 9 of you watching. It's quite a lot. Hey, Ellie. Oh, right, okay, you're signed in, okay, cool. Right. Ollie's here as a tribute. He is Bob Rain. Okay, don't push here. Just sit in the draft. Partly because there's a flatbed coming up. Partly because there's a steep bit coming up. Oh man, let me get away. He's got the same kit on, you know. That's right. Sit in, man. Steering's not working. Bill, Bob on. Shit. I need my anvil. Thank you. Oh man. So much for taking it easy. Yeah, so much for leading. Face wheel, okay. You just tell me what to do, Ollie. You shout it. My steering's not working, I might be stuck on in the middle of the road, right inside the road. Stuck on the right hand side. Damn it. I thought it would put me back in the draft. Like the auto draft. Man. Yeah, go for it, man. Go for it, Ollie. Knock him out. Yeah, still on here. How's that going, these squirrels? Bloody hell. Let's wait for the corkscrew at the top. Oh, oh no, you're right. This grip behind's gonna catch, isn't it? Hopefully he'll push. Oh, they're gonna catch. Get in the draft. I've got feather. He might, of course, be on gravel. I just look like he's on. Should we let him go? Feather again. Do you think he's on a gravel bike, really? Oh, hi, Mark. Did you get access to my spreadsheet in the end? Sorry about the problems. I can't. I'm sorry, I'm gonna do that. I'm still firing. Go, go, go. Steering. Okay, I'm going to sit on him. I'm not pedaling, I'm going forward. Yep, sitting in, sir. Pace it, make it. Make it happen. He's on a road bike, probably. You've got the gravel. Pace it. He'll be shitting himself about me on his wheel. Pace it, make it. Make it happen, Ollie. He's not pedaling him. Go on, Ollie. Pace it, man. 12 seconds. You're still getting on him. He has got the third, I think. That's not going to get him 10 seconds off. He's given up. Pace it, Ollie. He's used his feather too early. Ah, bollocks. Ah, I'm done, but he's off after you. 15 seconds. Yeah, 10 seconds on him. Oh. Go on, Ollie. Put it down now. Looking good, man. That's it. Nearly there. One last effort. Come on, Ollie. Give it the beans. Come on, Ollie. Dig in. Come on. Come on, Ollie. Push it, man. Come on, you've got him. God. Go on, man, that's it, you've got it. Yes. Go on, Ollie. Oh, stupid camera angle. Yeah, you've got it. Nice one, man. Oh, awesome. Ah, oh, feels good. You had looked out to the tee. Oh, I didn't even get podium. Oh, awesome, man. Well done. How are you feeling? He was getting already pretty fast. I was like, oh. I knew you had it, really. Woohoo! Ah, oh, that feels better than a solo win. Nice one, man. Delighted for you. Oh, got the Glasgow Worlds kit. Awesome, that looks like a cool kit. Yeah, I think the anvils were not quite as decisive as I thought they were, really. Particularly on the roadside descent. I think probably better to have the feather for the next gravel climb. But yeah, cool. Kabow! Yeah, I like the sidekick, yeah. I thought I was far from my sidekick, I should point out. Yeah, when he fired the feather, I was like, oh god, how much is that going to get him? Seems like maybe 4 or 5 seconds, which is... I mean, if you get gapped by the anvils, then, you know, it's game over, I suppose. But, yeah, it's pretty nice when you're in a small group to have the feather, I think. Hey, Alan, how you doing? Morning, Georg. Sorry, missed all your comments. Right back. Oh, that was awesome. Right, I'll be back when I'm feeling better to do this. Yeah, Ollie takes the win. First of many, I owe him. Oh, that's why my steering wasn't working. My left one was still bloody connected. That explains it. Who was the KOS? Oh, I do have a KOS jersey. I think his fatal mistake was not taking the gravel bike. And then trying to take on two Bob Raines, stroke Rob Baines. One should be a handful. Ah, that was cool. Oh no! Oh no, I should have joined Thomas. Well, he could have won that on his own. Okay, right, I might try and join the race at 8 o'clock. We'll see how I feel. But thanks for joining all, that was superb. I think that's the most fun I've had in a race in a long time. Great to see Ollie take the win. And I'll see you anon.